today to bear witness to the union of our new king.
Can we just skip ahead to the I do's?
Go on.